apparently you can pay $22 a day to park here, and you don't have to be a guest, which makes it a lot easier to get into Universal, because you can just come here, get a water taxi straight to the entrance to Universal, rather than have all the palaver of going into the garage where you park, walking through the escalators, security bag check. So I'm not sure how much the parking is at Universal at the minute. I think it's about 20, so for the extra $2 I'd rather come here, have a leisurely stroll to a water taxi, and then just get straight into Universal. So yeah, I think we'll be doing that from now on. Getting on the boat. Where do you want to go, in the back or the front? Yeah, we're going this way, Aaron. We're going to steer. This is nice, isn't it, Aaron? Sapphire Falls over in the background. That's really come on, hasn't it? We're going to Universal. Nice little, it's like a cabana, isn't it? Little private beach.
Bye.
just got off. Islands of Adventure in the background, Hard Rock. And Universal entrance is just over there. That's an amazing tip. Definitely be doing that again.